Yeah, we've had a fantastic series. There's not much that I can put my finger on that we've done wrong. We've played some really good cricket. If I can just single out, you know, our batting in the two games, really good partnerships, all those basics we talked about. And then in the bowling, obviously the first game blew them out of the water. And the second game, it was a little bit tougher. And Pakistan played well, and they actually got themselves into a position where they probably should have won the game. But our bowlers stayed calm, and our fielders did really well. And to win a game from there in that situation is, for me, means a lot. It means more than the first one because it shows that we're getting better in pressure situations, and that's all what it's about. Yeah, obviously that's when changes and a lot of things happened there. We just kept believing that if the only way we're going to win the game is if we keep wicket. So we kept trying to bowl that way. We knew if they stayed there towards the end, we're going to lose the game. So our plan was just to try and keep getting wickets. Dale and Wayne Parnell, fantastic, and obviously Imran again bowling really well. I think we fielded well throughout the whole series. You know, the one days we were excellent as well. We are saving a lot of runs in the field, which makes it even tougher for a batting opposition because it's almost like they feel like they're going to score more runs. So we've been amazing in that area. But I think for me, if I have to put it on today, it's the, you know, those plans as a bowlers we've done really well to try and get guys out and then closing over down if you want to go for one. The bowlers were really good. Not at all, no. It's never a walkover with these teams. Like I said, Pakistan is a very, very good team. And tonight they showed that, like I said, they got themselves into a position where they probably should have won the game. If we were in that situation, we would have lost it. We would have been very upset. So much better performance from them. But the nice thing for us is we kept the pressure on them, and that made it really tough for them. I like to hear that because it's finally not on us anymore. But I'm pretty sure when the tournament comes, we'll be getting all of that again. Look, I think it's, like I said, it's really important for me that these wins are the kind of wins that I want us to be starting to win. You know, pressure, we bowlers get used to bowling and the pressure. You know, the easy games you win, you don't really learn much from it. These games is when you learn and you improve as a cricketer. Because when you come to a World Cup, every single game is a high-pressure game. To be honest with you, after that first test match, it was really, you know, our eyes were open and we saw that Pakistan was here to play. I think when we got here, we probably thought it would be a little bit easier, especially in the test matches. But they outplayed us in that first match. And we, like I said, almost our eyes were open to that. And we said, you know, it's going to be a really tough series. So we're going to have to play outstanding cricket. And second test match, obviously a really good performance. We did all those things that took us to number one. One day cricket, we've been going through a bad period over the last couple of months, almost 2 years now, where we haven't been playing well. And the last three one days, we played some really good cricket. All the right things, the batting was gelling nicely together, the bowlers were bowling well. And then, like I said, the 2020s for us is just as important. It's really important for me that we put just as much emphasis on the 2020 team as we do on Test cricket. Like I said, there's a real big tournament coming up for us. So to finish a tour like this, it's a really good tour for us. You know, if anyone would have offered us the results that we got here, we would have bitten the hands off. Yep. Yeah, very, very important. Like I said, it's the way we won tonight. The first game, that happens. A team sometimes gets blown over. You get outplayed. So that wasn't too much for me. This game is a really important one. Only five games left before the World Cup. If we can do more of these things right, we'll be a real good team when it comes to the World Cup. Yeah, that's the plan. Certainly not expecting anything less. We're doing the right things. We've won two series away from home, which was tough conditions. So now it's important that we do well in those home conditions. We've got Pakistan and then we've got Australia in South Africa, which will also be tough. They're a really good team. Unfortunately, no 2020 is against India, but we're really looking forward to it. The more we can play now, it's the better preparation it is. I really enjoy the fact that we can play so many games before the World Cup.